many people think of it as purely engineering or purely of art. But the truth is, industrial design is really a blending of art and engineering. Not only the aesthetic form and the look of the product, but of course, most importantly, the functional design, how human beings will use this, how will they use it more effectively. We act as an integrator to design. So there may be many, many different subject matter experts in the room covering their area for the product, but it takes industrial design to pull all those together in a unified way that is brand specific and customer focused.
A lot of us industrial designers are pretty creative people, and we kind of think outside the box. We're not bound to rules that engineering might be bound to. So it's kind of fun to come up with creative solutions to solve those kind of problems. And it has a direct impact to our customers, how they use our equipment.
In everything we do, we try to build our machines to be more durable, more usable, more simple, more intuitive than everybody else. And I think that that shows in our product when you compare it to our competitors. I think that we still have a long way to go to get it to be perfect, but we've come a long way in that intuition and usability and simplicity. And I think we're on a good path to improve that further.
We've always strived to be at the forefront and have been at the forefront of product development. Our machines are valued as the best in the industry. Our technology, the way we develop machines, is second to none. So for me, that's very fulfilling to see how this has all developed over time to be where we are. And the future's bright.
We have a great rapport in our group. We love each other like brothers and sisters. And it's a joy that we have common interests. We're makers, we're designers and artists.
When I first joined Caterpillar, there was four of us in the industrial design department and a model builder. And over time of being in this position and being given a tremendous honor of taking over Caterpillar Industrial Design globally, we're now 12 to 15 people in our extended team. We have designers located at our major business units around the world. We have our core team here in Peoria. We've grown our skill sets in the areas of model building, design visualization, industrial design, product operation, as well as just understanding non-metallics and how to build things in 3D printing. Every day I get up, it's still exciting to come and be around these creative people who continue to ask why, why not, and what if.